Hi, I'm Stephen Walker and Stevie Films. Today I've been to Granger Games, and today we're going to be unboxing, that is, the Xbox 360 Gold Chrome Controller that recently came out a few weeks ago here in the UK, and I got round to picking one up, and I picked one up. As you can see, it's got a nice reflective, as you can see myself, hello, and all that, which is quite cool. So yeah, I really wanted to get this controller. As I said in many of my vlogs, that basically I wanted to get a new controller, since basically I had this controller for quite a while, and basically the RB button's a bit, you know, than it is in this one, because it's more clicky and this isn't clicky, and plus it's got a bit of damage that I had for ages. So I just wanted a new controller, and this is my last controller that I'm going to have until the new Xbox comes out, which I'll be getting next year. So enough of my jibber jabber, let's open it. So we get the stabby knife and open it. There we go. So yeah, it's a really nice controller, and it saves those people who buy the Star Wars bundle to get the gold controller. So we take her out. As any other controllers, sometimes you get a special code, but this one you don't, because this isn't a limited edition one for, well, it is a limited edition one, but it's not a certain, a certain game to, I don't know how to open this. This is my first time opening this. I think it's this tab here. There we go. So we have loads like this big manual, which we'll not delve into, because basically it's got different languages, and it comes with batteries, but I don't need the batteries. It's a nice spare batteries I'll use. But here is the really nice controller. Yeah, it's going to have loads of fingerprints on it before you know it. But yeah, this is a really nice controller. It's not metal, it's plastic metal, which is quite good. Buttons are really good. Oh, it looks fan-dibby-doozy. So it's got a matte back of the front back and a glossy top, which is all golden. It's really, really nice, because if you have the Star Wars bundle, basically you get this like sword controller, but you get like loads of wires underneath here that represent C-3PO. But oh my god, this looks awesome. So we take this out, and I don't actually need that, because I already got a plug and play charge kit ready to go, boot up, but need syncing now. But yeah, it's already, well, once I sync it up, all ready to go, and I'm looking forward to playing all the other Xbox 360 games that are coming out this year that I will be getting, and playing it with this controller. Oh, it looks fan-dibby-doozy. So that's my unboxing of the Xbox 360 Gold Chrome Controller. Anyways, I better go now and sync this puppy up. See you from CT Films.